Hey, how's it going, guys? This is Eckyman, and welcome back to another episode of our playthrough of Rogue Legacy. What are we going to go with? We'll go with Skunky. Sounds good to me. And we have 1,200 gold to get stuff with. I'm getting an attack up. You can't stop me. 265 gold, though. I'm not going to have a lot of money for that. I'm not going to have enough to buy stuff, I should say. We do have a sword unlocked, 375. Gives me a lot of extra damage. Didn't I get a cloak as well? I did. 500 to unlock, though. Oh, well, we're going to be throwing 265 gold down the drain. Well, that's fine. How much health have we got right now? 308. Reasonable. Alright, as long as I actually don't foul this up too much, we should be able to do the boss. I mean, we have enough health. I just got that bonus to my damage. Ah, you. Well, not a good start. I need to be a small character to get through there. I'd rather have what I have, so I'm not going to pick that up. Chest. Yeah. There we go. Yeah, we need a dwarf character to get that one. Defeat all enemies. Alright, well, we'll give it a go. I'm not gonna get that one. Don't have the right weapon for it, unfortunately. Oh, you jerk. I forgot about that guy, actually. Chest. Ah! Oh, come on. Thank you. Oh, rough room. Yep. Oh, man alive. Alright, well, at least we got some chests. Squire Cape. As much as I'd love to have a go at the boss, I just don't think that'd be a wise move right now. Oh! Chest, I want it. Ah, jumped right into that one. Oh well. How much cash did we get? Barbarian Queen, yes, I will take that one. 780, alright, let's get... how much did I need for the sword? 375, we'll get that. 405... Get the Squire Cape. Then I should be able to equip this rune as well. No, I don't have enough money for it. I think I'm gonna... I'm sure I've got a Bluetooth dongle somewhere, so I might just try and hook up my PS3 pad. It's not exactly hard to do it. But I definitely want a better D-pad than this. Xbox One. I'm gonna sneeze, emergency mute!
Huh.
Whoa! Out of my face. Let's clear everything in this room first, though. Okay, now what have we got up here? Ah, mistimed that. Oh well, there goes half my health. Room wasn't exactly worth it either. Ah! Yeah, I thought you were a dodgy one. Health? Yeah, nice. Nothing up here? No. Again, I could go through there if I was a smaller character. Nothing good there. 121 health. Nice. Just what I wanted to see. Not what I wanted to see. Whoa, nope, don't want to be in there. Ah, there was a chest in there, though. No, it's not worth it, it's not worth it. That's the third area, so we don't want to be in there yet. Okay, down right. Well, here's our boss. Do we try it again? 132 health. I mean, it's not going to get much better than this, is it? Come on, give me some health back. Oh, you shouldn't be able to. If I can't get you through a wall, that's just cheap, man. Yeah, health. I'm gonna head down for the chest. Oh. Give me that moolah. 52 health, yeah, definitely not having a good boss this run. Not unless we get extremely lucky. But we've got to go. Probably quicker to use the teleporter in here. Yeah, let's go here. Oh, 1,450 gold though, that's not bad. We can work with that. And we need to go up. This way, I guess. Down to 23 health. Still lots of health. Nice and easy, let's try and get as much cash out of this one as we can. Oh, chest, right, yep, go down here then. Not a bad haul. Only a couple of runes left to do. We've got almost 2,000 gold, so that's a pretty good haul. Let's try down first. Another chest. Knight cape. Cool. Might actually be able to... Oh no, we did get a cape. I just need to equip that rune. So I earn more gold. Right, so we want to go down. Yeah, enough for the manor. I want health back, please. Although a chest is good as well. Alright, we got 2,000. That's good. Still got another room to go. Let's head over here. And we got another chest. Oh. Didn't jump in time. That sucks. Alright, not a bad run that time though. So we're definitely... Our stats are getting much better. We'll go with this one. Let's see what upgrades we can get first. 7 armor. 6 magic, not too interested with that. It's actually less health, it's not worth getting at all. Did I get the sword? I got the sword, didn't I? Yeah. Right, well, we can at least get the rune. There we go. So coins give us more gold. What was the other one? Oh yeah, I wanted that as well. Yes. Okay, cool. And we still got 835 gold to spend. Got some health. 215. Can't get any more, unfortunately. Okay. Still, it's going to be handy regenerating health and mana every time we kill something. We're only getting one back, but I mean, still, that's a nice buffer. Yeah, let's just leave that room for now. Jukebox. Ooh, cool. I want to play this one. I like this track. Okay. No. Never mind. Now what do we get? Blood sword. Still doing alright for health. If I find the boss quickly, I'm just going to fight it. Oh, I've got a chest down there. Worth it. Yeah, let's try through here. Teleporter. Semi-useful, but... Well, I could get more gold in here, I guess. But no, let's try and focus on the first area. I want to get this boss done. Whoa! Ooh, another journal. I've paid my dues and entered the castle proper. That devil Charon has taken all that I earn as payment. He has even pilfered my private coffers. I have left my wife and children with nothing. He says it's a price for any and all who enter the depths of the castle. He says it is fair. It is fair because of all who have entered, none have returned, but I will change that. I will be victorious. There is no greater swordsman than I, even amongst my siblings. All that mana back. Can I have some health? Alright, we've got plenty to do straight up, so let's do that. And there's our boss. Cool, we're gonna fight this now while we have the health for it. Alright, let's do this. Didn't get onto my platform, onto the ground in time. Ah. Oh, we might actually have it this time. Ah. No! 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 Ah, I was really hopeful that was going to be the one. Oh well, okay, I'm going to call this the end of the episode, guys. So as always, I really hope you've enjoyed watching this. I'm out for now, and I will see you soon for some more Rogue Legacy. Peace.